Good morning, everyone, respected principal, teachers, and my dear friends. Myself, Srishti Amalzonde, I am studying in class 6th. The International Day of Yoga is celebrated on 21st June every year. It was first started by our present Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi. He celebrated Yoga Day for the first time on 21st June 2015, after which Yoga Day started being celebrated all over and the world, and it's true into International Yoga Day. It is related to making a healthy body and a healthy mind. People practicing yoga for having a healthy body eat relaxed and calm the soul and mind. It positively change our lifestyle. जाते समय दो लाइन बोलना चाहूँगी. जीवन से मिटाना है रोग तो हर दिन करो योग. थैंक यू.